Hello, my name is Morten, and this video is a quick introduction to our product called Fifi. Fifi is our low-level library specifically developed for handling finite field arithmetics. There are numerous use cases for implementing finite fields ranging from security and cryptography to storage and data recovery. Fifi is specialized in storage and data recovery, where we use finite fields to represent data through mathematical equations. These equations are transformed into erasure-correcting codes and can be used to recover lost data in wireless networks. Fifi runs on numerous operating systems such as Windows, Mac OS X, and different Linux distributions. Besides running on different operating systems, it also runs on many different hardware architectures, where we have spent time on optimizing Fifi to utilize the hardware acceleration on different chips. To make deployment easy, we made sure that these optimizations are compiled into a single binary, which means that you as a developer don't have to think about what kind of hardware you're running your code on, because the code in runtime figures out what hardware it's running on and makes sure to use the best accelerator for that specific hardware. This also works even if it's running on different hardware units, for instance if you have a data center where you use different types of CPUs. To ensure that the algorithms work correctly across many different OSs and hardware, we have developed an extensive set of unit tests and performance benchmarking to make sure we don't have unit test regressions or performance regressions in the code. The Fifi library is written in C++, but we have made language bindings to Java and Python so that it can be easily integrated into existing software written in these languages.